G'day guys, let's check out match 2 in the 1v1 Valkyrie tournament between Todesser from Russia and Framasz from Lithuania. Framasz going Hungary. He is opening up with an assault squad plus change veteran rifleman on the northern point. Todesser coming in with a regular squad, I believe, and a few singles. He's going down the roadway, perhaps to the center. So this game hopefully should be a good one. Last game we saw Framasz skillfully bring it to the champ, the ex or the last tournament champion, doing very well and showing that he has the teeth to bite Todesser if needed. Got now him capping the point, regular squad, a lot of them not able to shoot onto the flag, statue blocking as well. So it's now decided to split some to the left, now going to try flank the guys on the northern point. Todesser with one guy, not micro, no, he's microing now, doesn't get up the grenade, gets killed, sent up. Framasz looks like he has better of Todesser at the moment, having more firepower in this bit. That MG there was actually not firing for that whole engagement, so that probably decided a lot of it there. But here now it is blazing down this way, putting down some of these forces at least. So Todesser now is capping inside. So on the outside trying to get in. Wow, what a shot. Now Framasz is going to make his move in. Todesser evades that grenade quite well. It's a lot of grenading in the center. Oh, total miss just before the sound gang. Bit of a little rash right here. Now Framasz is going to try to take him out again. Todesser is very on the ball as well. This is very micro-orientated at the moment. And this guy is thinking at the moment, thinking, why are they throwing so many grenades? Why don't they just, do something else? Just do something else, guys. As he's coming in, SMG guy. Looks like the Todesser has managed to hold that flag amongst the 100 grenades that Framasz threw. And is now moving in a regular squad again. Now in fest, look at the speed of Todesser at the moment. Just getting into the nooks and crannies of the houses, even coming up to this building right there. This guy has definitely got a job to do. And what do we have, Framasz? Still a T-40. I haven't seen this Jeep in action. So it looks like this is the Jeep of the Hungarians. Assault squad on the center roadway. And he's going to meet Todesser. And he's got the lovely S-51. And this is no open top Jeep. It's a freaking armored car. And it's fast. It's fast. It's going to run. Let's see. This is funny. Chase him. Run him down. It's faster. He can't run. He can't run away. Oh, that's hilarious. It's like a predator in the water, the shark munches on the slow prey. Just couldn't escape the wheels. Lovely now, running on the fast armored car. Ooh, nearly gets killed by the AT rifle. Solothem 1-8, oh, it should kill it. Yes, it's one of the most powerful AT rifles in the game. Second most powerful, bar the guard's rifle that the Chinese, that the Russians have, and also the Chinese have it on their IT rifle. There's the flaming wreck of the Lafley. Now coming into assault again on the left side with a resistance squad, also with a 20mm one special point unit going to fight. This is the one special point versus one special point. The French one reloads so slow. Csba 39M takes it out, killing the engine. So both of these nations have uniquely got 20mm as their one special point, but clearly the Csba, not the Csba, the Csba is superior in many ways to it, and probably the best one special point if you're asking me. Molotovs not hitting their mark, resistance come with the Molotovs, but the flame, unfortunately, the Csba shrugs off the flames. And now he's going to flank the center point, still nothing coming from Todesser to attack it, no, not an AT rifle in sight it seems. And now the Csba is free to go roaming around the map, slaughtering what it can. Oh, it was a pretty slow turnaround. Maybe a grenade. Oh, this guy from the building. No, it's too fast. Oh, it's slowed down. No, it's gone fast again. So a grenade will be not hitting its mark today. Perhaps, oh, perhaps going to hit. Oh, bad luck here. Oh, wow, it actually can run over those little hedgehogs. I thought it would get stuck in one of those. And it's still doing a lot of damage. Oh! It got burned from the shrubs. Finally died. But now in the background, as the Csba dies, the assault squad takes its place and will come and take the southern point to give Framasz a start perhaps. But Todesser is going to Just slow him down as long as he can with this one SMG, and the French guys don't have names too. If you click on the name, they didn't add the names to the French units. The nameless French troops are charging in. And unfortunately, I'll have to name them by their staple food, croissant. Croissant, Mr. Croissant in that building. And the Hungarians also nameless out there. Got the assault squad now, reinforcing the center point for Todesser. But now looks like Framasz may take the lead on the board. Another Csba, 20 mil. Look at it being spammed right now because it's just such an OP one special point in my opinion. And once again, nothing here from Todesser yet to counter it. Oh no, here he is. Boy's AT rifle bounces. It's not an easy vehicle to kill because of the angle. Oh, what a miss right here. Kuinjas. And gets taken out by the Nubia rifle back over here. And here it goes in another run. It's so annoying to fight, isn't it? Doesn't hit its mark. What's he got here? He's got the AMR, which is acceptable to this too. It's a pretty... Oh, AMR, Csba. Oh no, this is not looking for the Desa. He can just camp here while he gets a 3 cap and then force the Desa to make the move. Csba doesn't get the hit off the angled front. Todesser trying to bait it a bit, trying to make it fire and get into reload mode, then it's going to come streaming out. Piat here from Todesser. Not going to rely on the AT rifle no more. So we got a 13.2mm gun. 13mm, don't have to be that specific. AMR, cheeky. As well, Framasz is a 3 cap on the back of the 20mm. One special point. This is the only reason why I go Hungary personally, because of this one special point. Oh no, Todesser. You can see, totally devastated by the cheap Csba. Now coming out again for the center to hold. Piat can't even hit its mark. It's just going to slaughter everything right now. And wow, Todesser has been wiped off the map. Wiped off the map indeed, but at least he had, looks like he's not going to come back from this, to be honest. It's just too hard right now. He's lost too much. Got nothing. He's got special points, I guess, but he's not buying it. These are grenadiers have 8 anti-tank rifles. So perhaps he should have gone the Polish guards. Whatever you pronounce that as. AMR 13mm. Moving to... trying to move on this strange little incline. And not many French troops to go with it. Perhaps he needed some infantry. Here comes some only lowly resistance coming in. Oh no, straight away. 2 round 40mm. Rips apart the Renault R35, which was an unfortunate angle. I think the R35 optimum angle is pretty sharp. It's a light tank. It's a light tank, is it? It's got the side armor of 40. So its side is actually stronger, so pretty much more than 45 degrees you should angle it. That was definitely not optimal there. In Todesser. This bastard will finally... No, he's still not dying. Wow, we really need to look at this unit. There's no other one special point unit can do what that does. Like, literally. Nothing. This doesn't make sense. On the price range, that's pretty much worth around 260 MP. 250 in my opinion. Now going to the right. There's total wreckage. Mortar from Todesser. This is the hand mortar. Puny little hand mortar. I'll try to make its way in the center. 48 to 14. If anyone can come back from this game, it most likely is Todesser. But it seems like to be playing quite poorly throughout this game, so I'm not sure if he's got his head screwed on right at the moment. 2 round I. Holding the center. Nothing much else though. Csba just going to go for another run. And now finally something beastie. So the B1 Biz 2, which I think is the... Is it the... We're not B1 Biz 2. Is it the Tur? No, it's not the Tur. It's this one. No, what was it? Sorry, I don't know which one it was. It's this one, Revolver. I really don't know. Oh, it's a Revolver. So we've got most of the 6 mana. Too much sure. Oh, nice grenade though. From Todesser. It takes out the 2 rat. Perhaps a dynamite can be taken from Framasz. No, it doesn't. And Todesser takes back his flag. Not for long though. See the Hetzer already here. Straight to the Hetzer. Oh, what a shot! 6 mana from Todesser. Bang, straight in the center on the Hetzer. And now he's capping back the center point, and the comeback is on the right side, southern point. Looks like Todesser's capping it back, but paratroopers from Framasz will say no to that one. As he's now trying to micro his way into the center. A lot of Hungarians still in there. 72 to 14, still has time. And really not much MP though left. But I guess a lot of MP to come at 11 minutes in the game, so quickly. MG right here, nice backboard of the house that can be used to take it out though. But two of them right here. Got the HE shell, notes. Oh, AP shells, the machine gun, and 6 mana gun. Another one, 2 AP shells. This guy is on fire. I'm pretty sure this must be this must be the Charbiz revolver. It comes with 6 pounder though. It didn't come with 6 pounder last time. Todesser, pressure on. Center flank's finally been taken from him. Mortar as well. Let's see it going to the right. Not much support at this stage though. Sending in resistance again, just spamming the militias. It's got 3 special points left. Center points now being assaulted by. What's this? Got an assault, regular squad, I think. Oh, 6 pounder. Yeah, this is definitely the revolver. How fast it's really. And now a quick take back from Framasz. Really nothing of weight from Todesser in terms of infantry or infantry killing. And that's why he's not really holding onto the flags he's taking. 81 to 14, he's taking the right side but has lost the center point. But here comes the Panzer Shake from Todesser. Will take its mark and hits it on the side quite easily. And not looking good now for Todesser. Not having much infantry weight. Mortar quite powerless. In fact, the mortar is so tiny that there's so many sandbags around. If a guy's standing behind a sandbag and hits directly on the other end of the sandbag, it won't do damage. But it's very likely that will happen in this map. Another Csba. Oh, this is the different one. This is the MG Csba. Not as potent as the 20mm, but still very annoying and fast. And he's going to run over the hand mortar, and another one. Oh, misses that hand mortar. He's going to go, lucky Todesser. It looks like Todesser's gone hand mortar doctrine in this game. Yeah, he's probably inspired by his weekly wagging session before this game. I don't know why that came to me just then, but I did not imagine. I don't know what Todesser looks like, so I had no imagination, like really very vivid imagination of that one. Don't worry, guys. It wasn't very traumatic for me. But Framasz has capped his flag back, and flags back. Just infantry wise, nothing of weight from Todesser. Still, 91 to 14. He can't get in there. Seems Framasz holding on with just a few guys. Here's the one special point call from Todesser. He needs to spend all right now. Everything he can. This assault squad coming to the center point. The 3 cap is on once again, and I say it's a GG. Todesser has been defeated very early in this tournament. But still group stages. He will most likely go through still. Probably the top one still, unless Framasz wins all these other games as well. There's one apiece here. Todesser's won his previous 2. Framasz, I'm not sure how he's going yet, but we'll see shortly. Csba. Oh. Csba again. It's too strong. Good game.